Auzubillahi minash-shaytanir-rajim, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is very important to understand mankind. Now, south side, north side, east side, and west side. The direction center in the Makkah, they call old name is Bakkah. Worship place. Abraham time, you know, there is no synagogue, there is no church. So now, Muhammad remind us, peace be upon all prophets. So Muhammad religion is Islam. He remind Abraham religion. In between they U-turn, Jew and Christian. But east side, we calling and we praying Salah. We bow down, east side. So east side, suppose any other God, he have to be a stop mankind, you know, they bow down front of Almighty God Allah. Suppose if you go in west side Muslims, they bow down and they pray Salah, Namaz, and if Hindu God or Christian God have to be stopped, east side and west side. Suppose if you go north side and, you know, south side, they're worshipping Muslims and they say there is no God except Allah, they're praying and they says, you know, only He's a sustainer. And in the prayer, they says, you know, Allah give to punishment Jewish, Allah give to, you know, Christians going wrong. Every single second, whoever they're praying, Muslims, and the east side and west side and south side and north side, all directions, they're going for Almighty God, Allah, worship. That's why only Quran can memorize. You can't memorize any other religion books because Hindu religion books, God not give to that. Remember that. Christian book, God not give to that. Remember that. Even Jewish have, you know, Torah and Psalm. No doubt God give to that. But they change. That's why Allah says, you can't change my book. He challenged for mankind. You can't change single word, Quran. And one more thing. This is the book. You can see worldwide research that. Go and check. 8 million people every year memorize that. Childhood to, you know, old man, he memorized this. And even some of them saints came, you know, with memorized birth time. This is the Quran. You can't break, you know, challenge because Allah protect this. Allah says till the judgment day. And you born, no doubt, but you don't have, you know, benefit. If you learn and practice, you have benefit here after life. Because Allah challenge, He wants to protect Quran. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.